NVIDIA and VMware have partnered together to bring AI to every enterprise. With the NVIDIA AI Enterprise software suite running on top of VMware vSphere with NVIDIA-certified servers, IT administrators can easily enable and manage AI training and inferencing workloads in their existing data center infrastructure. Using the new capabilities introduced in vSphere 7 Update 2, integrated with NVIDIA hardware and software, we're able to accelerate AI in a virtualized platform faster and more easily than ever before. Let's take a look at a few of these new capabilities. vSphere 7 Update 2 introduces support for Address Translation Services, or ATS, which enables GPU Direct RDMA for virtual machines. As the graph shows, this technology enables AI training to scale linearly across multiple nodes and allows virtualized GPU-accelerated clusters, shown in green, to perform at the same speed as previous bare metal clusters, shown in gray. To demonstrate this capability, we built a virtualized multi-node TensorFlow cluster on 4 VMs across 4 hosts. The VMs each have one A100 vGPU profile attached and are connected together with NVIDIA networking and RDMA over converged Ethernet. Using this cluster, we're able to quickly train a sample ResNet 50 model to perform image classification using all 4 nodes. vSphere also now supports NVIDIA Multi-Instance GPU, or MIG, for virtual GPUs, allowing up to 7 MIG instances on the same GPU. This enables multiple virtual machines to run separate inferencing workloads with dedicated resources while maintaining the flexibility of vGPUs. Here, we've deployed 3 virtual machines named Node 1, Node 2, and Node 3 on the same A100 GPU, each with a vGPU MIG profile attached. Triton Inference Server is deployed on one of the VMs to perform image classification on flower images using the model we just trained. The second VM is performing real-time intelligent video analytics using NVIDIA's DeepStream SDK with TensorRT. A third VM is being used with TensorFlow and JupyterLab for AI model development and refinement. This is all possible because of NVIDIA's MIG capability on vSphere, allowing up to 7 different workloads to all run on the same GPU. These examples of AI training and inferencing showcase the capabilities of the NVIDIA AI Enterprise software suite on VMware vSphere, running on NVIDIA-certified servers. Together, NVIDIA and VMware are able to provide both the performance as well as the manageability and availability to run AI/ML applications in the enterprise.